Sanchez takes us inside Virginia's hospital center where it's happening.
It's all smiles for a shot.
Hi there.
Hi. How are you?
Good. How are you? Hi, Rhonda. Jennifer Premija, yes.
Infectious disease physician Dr. Jennifer Premija continues to witness the consequences of COVID in her patients and the toll it takes on colleagues.
The sentiment around the hospital was, if there's something I can do to end this pandemic, sign me up now.
With more than four decades of hospital work between them.
I'm a respiratory therapist.
And I'm a respiratory therapist also.
Adrice Bambi and Alana Sudin say this simple shot is the start of something powerful.
We're smiling all the way through the mask the entire time.
It's the beginning of the end.
We have a light at the end of the tunnel.
You done?
For healthcare workers at Virginia Hospital Center and around the country, vaccine rollout will take months. But after nearly a year of fighting a pandemic, the clock is ticking to a big win.
One of my patients told me in February, he said, Dr. Premija, this is your Super Bowl. You are an infectious disease doctor and this is it for you. And I felt like that. But at this point today, there's such an energy here. I feel like this is the end. This is the fourth quarter.
By Saturday, nearly 2,000 hospital employees, from doctors to food service workers, will have gotten their first injection. They will come back in 3 weeks for their second dose. Victoria Sanchez, ABC 7 News.
And